A symbol of happiness and a friend of farmers, the bluebird is native to Missouri. With a distinctive red, white, and blue coloring, the bluebird is easily recognized. It became a state bird in 1927.